No worries.
Did you walk really fast? You're really fast.
Don't be in the morning. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna
start that one.
Did you see the fatality count? There's all fatalities.
What?
In the sign there. Oh, so cute a dog. Hi. Wait, where's it going? Where's it going? Probably always go here and then it knows where to go now. I can feel a lot of insect in my face.
Oh god.
I wanna finish this and then throw it away. Ryan,
extremely dangerous.
Right? Regular. Right. Maybe I should throw this now. I'm gonna throw this now. Can you help me?
You need a sticker?
Oh, yeah, right. Stick
her.
No, let's stick her. Can you grab it? Hold it. Don't. I'm gonna push it in. We're holding it. There. Warning, extreme danger. Do not go beyond this fence. Let's go there. Let's go beyond the fence. Just kidding.
We can actually go back to the car without crossing the bridge again, no?
What?
We can go to the car without crossing the bridge.
No, that's the only way. That's the only way.
The girl's like, oh my god, I don't think I can do it again.
It's really scary, right? It's really, it feels really thin.
Remember, that's when there's a lot of people.
When there's a lot of people, it's really hot, scary.
It's really scary. What if it's collapsed?
Right? I'm gonna go in front of Ryan now. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is new.
Oh, all of this, right?
Whew, hurting my nose.
Now.
Yeah.
All dirt.
It's not bad though. It's not that bad. Right? How do you cross? Oh, where is this? Adrenaline will not revive you.
Cliff jump.
Near freezing temperature.
Oh, the water. They added more of this now, right? Because a lot of people died here. Right? Your fear is way smarter than you. Marco, go this way. Don't go up there. It's colder down here, I can feel it.
Please step on the rock.
Yeah, just don't step on the rock. Oh, who did that? See the rock there?
Oh yeah.
Right, somebody went there. I'm not gonna get close there. Scary.
How did it get pushed when there's like a storm? The rear part is crossing the other side. If you can find a cow in a spot that's been hot, you can pop over it. And then you don't need to keep it quick, but you need to get up on it.
But some of the water there is deep.
Oh, look at the birds.
Ah! The birds! They're like riding the wave,
they're
right?
They're riding it, yeah. They're riding down the wave. They're going like this whenever they go in.
You don't know, actually when they get to the end, they're gonna fly back there again. They're just enjoying it, right?
Yeah, they're doing it. It's like fun.
It's not fun, right? Right? So nice. Oh, there's a lot of people there on that side, see? I bet someone's swimming there, though. I don't think so. It's really cold. But you don't know, right? Some people are crazy.
Remember last time there's a guy who started swimming? It's really cold.
Oh, what is this? Aw, some garbage. People's garbage.
I knew that someone was going to go up on there.
That rock? Yeah.
Cold? That's my money.
Right, if you fall here, you'll get injured. Well, it's not really like concrete, right? But still.
It's concrete.
Yeah, okay, so. I'm just gonna let
stop whining.
First, I was a little more skeptical of the whole situation, but it looks like.
That's really nice, Lee, son. Oh, what? I'm not taking a picture.
What?
Where's the way? Is it that way or this way?
Remember?
It's this way. Oh yeah, right, there's a house up there.
There's another bridge.
There's another bridge. Doesn't that lead back around to the road?
Oh yeah, right.
You look back to the road, but you can walk back on the street.
Oh yeah, right. If we can do that, maybe we can just do that. Because there's no point of going.
The right is
more
difficult.
Huh? So that's not the
Yeah, right, we didn't go that way.
I think we also need different shoes. Yeah,
right. That's why I wear my boots.
Everyone's wearing like their running shoes.
I'll go this way. Closer. Mm-mm.
Oh, I bet you have to view it down there.
We're not gonna go down here. Yes, I'm recording it. It's cold right now, but later it's gonna be hotter. It's gonna be warmer. See those kids? But that's really dangerous, right?
Just letting them walk out there. It's really fast
current.
Be careful. I'm gonna go down here. I remember we got tired after we finished climbing here, right? No. See? See the sign? There's some fatalities, Marco.
Thank you.
I know, see that, but see that sign showing the fatalities? There should be numbers, right? It says fatalities. 3, 3, 4, pipeline, 20, bridge, 30-foot.
There's like just about 40 dead.
Right? And then and some people even jump there, right? Marco? You jump there, right?
Yeah.
It looks really calm down here, the water. Yeah, so we're gonna go up now, we're gonna follow the dog. Follow the dog. Even says here, cut. Where go? Dogs allow it, only on leash. Does this loop around? My legs. Right? It's a good cardio. I think I'll break here. Insect. Where does this go?
Where does this go?
Right?
If we're talking about hours of looping back around, I'm gonna turn back. That one's farther.
Yeah,
way
that one's farther.
That's farther, yeah.
Is this new? It's new too, right?
because it was getting a little, like, one of those movies where they...
I'm gonna wait for them to pass. This bike's cool.
Why? Yeah.
But that, right?
On shrapnel.
Huh?
It's up here, right?
Yeah. Yeah, this bridge is nicer. It's not wiggling, it's not thin. It's nicer. This is where we stopped last time and then we went back. So we can just go back from here. Where does that go?
That one goes farther.
How about this one?
Goes
even farther? It's like... Some people live up here.
Wait.
Even that one, they live up there.
Hold on, I'm thinking.
Well, almost all the dogs I've seen are not on a leash. Oh, look at that house! It's really nice, right? Yeah, there's two separate houses. They live up here. Is there a road down there or is that a cul-de-sac? After that part, let's go downhill now. Yeah.
Have you eaten in other cities or?
No, only Vancouver.
Yeah, lucky.
Before I think you're I lucky. Go to Nanaimo Island.
Some people actually start here. Some people start here. They park up here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Lynn had water, so that one's different. The dog. Yeah, or a coffee shop. Playing like a radio, right? Just leave their bike here. It's a nice house though, right? Look at that. Oh, really nice. It's getting hotter now, right? Look at this one, see the house? It's just on the road like this. Right? Up here, yeah. Even though it's old, I think it's really expensive here. This is probably millions.
It's the land.
Right? Look at this house, really nice.
They're laughing because of the camera.
She's scared. She's scared of parking, right? Okay, do we go straight? Straight, right?
Oh, here now. Oh, this one's
closed.
You have to go here, the other
street. Look at the sign.
So I just moved here, that's
out. Not that house, right?
Right up, the green house.
4007.
Yeah. But that's the driveway.
Right?
It's not even busy, I don't even hear anything.
Is it tandem?
Probably, yeah.
But you can have I want the inside, right?
Yeah. Like this,
I bet
the other driver's on the other side.
Is it a garage? That brown thing? They covered it, right?
This house is nice, you don't have a car, the driver's probably in the back.
Yes, it's big. They have a big yard.
I would be okay with the front facing the road, maybe, but...
Yeah.
Okay.
This house and this side is really nice, Scott. This side.
It's downhill, dude. That's why I wonder why they're marking that. Look at that. A big tree. Like, yeah, what do you do if it's a big tree and it's windy? You're gonna think, oh my god, I need that cut.
No, if you think about how long has that tree been there? How many wind storms has that tree already been through?
Yeah. Right. For this tree, see? Like?
You gotta make sure it doesn't get that.
Langworthy. Langworthy.
Sure, this is the same street we just passed.
No, it's different. Let's see.
That was Langworthy back here, right?
No, this is it. This we passed this. Here now. Here. Back in the
there. Right? It's nice to bike here actually. Bring our bike up here.
Yeah.
We can bike around here. Right? Look at that house.
Oh, they put the sign there on the road, right? So you know the address.
Yeah. I like the signs. There's a lot of that sign here, right? Kids play here. Pick up after your dog.
See?
Mommy? I heard mommy.
We're gonna walk this way. It moves around, right?
So cute.
Where's the car being?
This is a really big house. Look at this.
I like that lot.
It's a really big lot, right? This one's really old though, even though it's big, the house is old. Vanilla yogurt? Oh, they're playing, right? See? Really nice neighborhood.
Clean up after your dog. That's where you put that in when I get this. Oh,
Oh, look at this house, weird. It's old. It's antique. Left? Yeah. So left. It's a Labrador. Okay. Staring at Asko. Dog. Oh, Labrador, actually. Yeah. Oof. Are you sure there's a way here?
Yeah, ahead of you. Right there.
Oh.
It connects to the park.
Oh, I know now. Yeah. It's Lynn Canyon Park. We don't have to cross the bridge again. Bright. Are they camping here? What is this? Right? What is this?
Turn right. Oh, there's a car. It's a parking. We're parked here.
Oh, we're here?
And then this is the house on the side.
Oh.
Did you park here?
Oh, we go here?
Like right out front here
somewhere. Oh, yeah, we're here.
I can see it right through there.
Oh, yeah, I can see it.
Oh, I know this. You can do it right earlier, yeah.
Yeah, I know.
That's kind of an interesting
weekend. How did he go this way? Right.
Thank you.